The Cavalier King Charles Spaniel, also fondly nicknamed Cav or Cavy, is hailed the ultimate lapdog. This breed belongs to the toy dog group and is one of the most favorite lapdogs in Europe. It has long, droopy ears densely covered with medium-length hair. It has an endearing yet regal face and possesses a distinct kind of nose and large, round eyes. It loves companionship from both humans and animals and is affable even to breeds larger than itself. This dog is a favorite for movies and similar publicity events because of this trait. Even centuries ago, the same breed was depicted in paintings and tapestries of royals and nobles, such as King Charles II. The Cavy is distinct for being friendly and playful with the children and other animals and for being unfazed by the hustle and bustle of a busy urban life. In this regard, it makes a perfect companion for those who dwell in tiny apartments or small-spaced houses in a busy city. This dog is not hyperactive or obnoxious, and in fact, exudes relaxation, calmness, and happiness. This little fellow has a funny way of welcoming new friends, as it usually licks the hand of the newcomer first before being deeply acquainted with him. It also possesses an impulse to chase whatever small game it sees in its surroundings, such as butterflies, birds, squirrels, or cats. In this case, it is a must to watch over them when you are going for a walk, as this dog is oblivious of the speeding cars around it, and it might just jump out on a street during a playful chase.